Neville steamed across the island. He felt very pleased with himself. He was sure the other engines would forget his clunk clink and treat him properly now. He saw Emily coming. He listened for her toot toot. But Emily didn't toot at all. This made Gordon very cross. He was so cross that he didn't see the signal telling him to stop. And he didn't see the goods train ahead until it was too late. Luckily, no one was hurt. But Gordon came off the rails and he was covered in gooey red jelly.